I'm here with Randy of Lamb of God. He's worked his voice pretty hard, so it's going to be fairly brief.
Don't do what I did the other night and stay up all night long.
Is this how you got to this point? Or?
Yes. I blame Matt Pike from High on Fire.
Is it true you're going to Russia and Philippines and stuff next year?
That's what I hear. I want to go to China. Cool. So supposedly that's being set up. Not many bands make it to China. I don't know, it's just opening up now with the government stuff, so I'm looking forward to going over there and seeing what kind of crowds are. Lars was from Metallica. He's just like, we're going to China. He's like, you can't go to China. No one goes to China just because he hasn't been there. You know? It's like, sorry, buddy, we can't. We'll do something before you for once. That's a
fun. We've also never had a lame period.
Yeah.
You know, you've had a pretty solid run of good records.
That's harsh. That's,
but it's true and everyone knows it.
You're brutal.
Yeah. Well, you know, someone has to be. Like, you can kiss ass
me.
All you want.
Right on, like you.
Lamb of God started as an instrumental band. What was the first meeting like?
I just looked at them at a party and I looked at my girlfriend. I said, that's the band I'm going to sing for. And a week later, that's what I was doing. They have no choice in the matter.
What were the bands that got you into music?
Sex Pistols, Bad Brains, Black Flag, Misfits, Samhain, all that punk rock stuff.
What's Lamb of God world like?
I would describe it as being repeatedly punched in the testicles until you throw up and then pass out. And then you wake up and do it all over again. We're not a very happy band.
Yeah? What pisses you off?
Everything. George Bush. even though he's gone, I'm still angry.
How do you feel about new guy?
He's all right.
Yeah.
He's getting ready to announce, according to my inside sources, he's got a Nobel Peace Prize, you know? Nobody knows why.
It's kind of weird. Okay. Didn't he get it like 3 months in or something?
Yeah. This is the deal. He's going to announce that we have a peace treaty with the space aliens and always have for 200 years. And since he's going to be the one to bring it out, that's why they're giving him the Nobel Peace Prize.
He totally deserves it.
Yes, and it's going to explain why all religion is a farce and that, you know, our government is controlled by extraterrestrial lizards, really. I mean, hopefully they'll have technology to just fix my throat.
Yeah.
You know?
Get like some sort of cyber robot throat to battle on?
A bio lizard graft throat or something.
You could turn into some weird thing from like a gua show, like some sort of alien being.
I am some weird thing from a gua show.
Were you on stage in like weird costumes or anything?
They call me shaky or sketchy slave. I've been known to do that.
So you any comic books with Randy as a central character? Or?
No, I read a lot of comic books. So.
Yeah. What are your favorites?
DMZ on Vertigo. Right now I'm reading a graphic novel adaptation of Drew Android's Dream of Electric Sheep, which was the story that Blade Runner was based on.
Cool. Do any animated video clips?
I wouldn't. I have zero talent with art, yeah. so someone else
get could. Someone else to. Yeah, go on, pitch your animated video clip because Randy might like it, or he might think it sucks. So tell us about the horror movie though.
I play a dude who kills a few people. I'm not a good actor.
But you're in a slasher, so it's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Do you guys write much on the road? Or?
No, not at all. We're done for a while, yeah. We just got to keep on touring.